Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
After you, Arisen.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be a
try not to get hit, lest all that vim go fast. This spell will empower you with elemental magic.
You're soaked. Do you try not to catch cold?
My magics are at your disposal.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
I shan't let them harm you. Not to go charging off alone.
Don't be such a worrywart. I know what I'm doing.
I grant you goring flame.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
When grappled like this.
We little need for a campsite at present. It is enough to make camp only when the need arises.
Thank you.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
As a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Now there's a look.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge.
You must not let down my guard.
The Arisen have been trenched!
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
At least I go knowing I fought to the best of my ability.
Please dispense with the formalities. They exhaust.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way? I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I leave the way? That's the kind, if I ever saw one.
Ice attacks work wonders.
No! I'm not sending anyone into that cave!
But Jonas, isn't it your duty to aid our people?
This world's gone to the dogs.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Fancy a look at my wares? do come again.
Why does the old man venture out to sea day after day? What does he seek to prove?
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap his maundering will make more sense to us in time.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
Indeed, you are correct.
Fancy a look at my wares?
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Welcome to Browse My Wares.
Can I interest you in a room, sir? Do stop by again.
All this work and so few things.
I think I can manage.
It is hard time I left for home.
There's ought to be said.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favor different pawns. One whom I serve preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Let me get some rest. I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full. I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
So, the path splits here.
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
What's your problem?
A Minotaur hunts us.
Wonders against their ilk.
Alone. Together, I think we can manage it.
Splendid.
Nicely said.
Of course, it falls to me to do this. Isn't that always the way of things? Can't say I'm thrilled, but I'll get it done.
Really now, you mustn't shirk your duty. Lest you forget, 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
The Arisen has been quenched.
Let the elements empower you.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
T'was a fine journey we shared. Wherever your travels...
It will be an honor to serve by your...
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Masterfully done.
Our combined might is beyond any fight.
What for the hobgoblin?
Fire won't do much good here. Best try a different
attack. Reinforcements?
Thank you. be caught unawares. I am shamed.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful remark.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I quite agree. At best we recuperate our strength before we set off again. It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid.
Is aught troubling you, Master? You seem all right to me. Battle avoided is a battle won, I suppose.
Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped death's touch.
Suppose 'tis so. This spell will empower you with elemental magic.
Truly are formidable, Arisen.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
Thank you.
let this get out of hand.
That's quite enough.
You dare?
Would that such tranquility could last.
It is no great shock to me.
I mustn't lose my head.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Wag thy tongue at me again, and I'll cut it out. Quit acting so chummy.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
I'm not taking any passengers just now, sir.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
You weren't expecting us! I'll crush you if you keep that up.
Our ice attacks are wasted on this
fire. Nicely done!
How do you like to take care of the remains?